Look at you, so young and happy. Where do the years go?
Hello, everyone. It is me, yours truly, Katie. Welcome to part 6, 7, one of the two of the Agnes Crumplebottom series. So in the last one, we dicked around a lot. We need to get our shit together. We do. I don't know how else to tell Agnes, get your shit together. Agnes, come on. Look, it's not me playing her. I'm telling myself, get my shit together, Katie. There's a purpose to this. Okay, we are trying to make our lovely husband come back to us. No, not that person. Oh, my Lord. Them. There we go. This, okay? This is what we're trying to accomplish. And I'm doing a horrible job. I am so sorry.
And my heart is telling me that I just, like, did this too fast and I didn't know what I was doing.
Okay, I'm sorry. We do. I'm a little hyper. I'm sorry if I'm a lot. But I'm just saying, we gotta get our shit together, okay? So we need to start fishing, bitch. Like, there is no tomorrow. We gotta start cooking. Hello? Soup kitchen, here we come, because we're coming to cook, baby. All right? And third, what the hell was the other one? Gardening! Oh my God, I'm actually stupid. I didn't do what I said I was gonna do. I'm sorry, but we do have some gardening that we have to do here, a lot of gardening, and I'll buy more, don't worry, and we need to maybe paint. So this part might be a bit different. I think I'm going to play 2 days in one part, just because we have so much we got to do, babe. Like, we gotta get on this. So it is a bit later in the afternoon. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. We're sleeping, and then when she gets up, she's going to make waffles. So I'm just gonna get her to get up, and then we are going to cook. We're gonna eat it, and we are going to have a happy holly jolly day.
Ah, look at you, so young and happy. Where do the years go?
Gotta get her ish to. Together, we got something in the mail. We got bills to pay, baby. And then we got mail. You just got a letter. Anyways, so when she's done cooking, we're going to pay her bills, get the mail, and we are going to harvest. What do we need to... Why can't I tend garden? Sim's too hungry. Oh, okay, never mind. We'll wait till she's done cooking. Okay, she's just about to eat. And then we're gonna go outside, pay the bills. Okay, I got a system. And then we are going to do all this fun stuff. Actually, while we're just like looking at it, I might as well just like buy some, you know. We're just about at level 5 gardening, which is dope. It's a little later than I thought. It's already like 10 p.m. in the game. Like, this is wild. I played for like 5 minutes and we're done with the day. But this is what I need, okay? We need to get our shit together, okay? I've been clowning around too much, sister. All right. I also think it would be fun to have level 5 so we can plant some of these plants that we have, some of these seeds. You know what I'm saying, baby cakes? So we'll do that up after she's done fertilizing all of this, which I think would be a great. She's already tired. She didn't really have the best sleep last night. So, oh, when she's done gardening, though, we could get her to maybe start a painting upstairs here at her little easel. That could be kind of cute, just to get her something. A few $100 would be kind of nice. I can't believe we're still doing this. There we go. Woohoo! Level 5. Wait, I want to read this. The gardening season flies by, but it doesn't stop Agnes from growing fresh fruits and vegetables like they were going out of style. Agnes can now plant uncommon seeds reserved for above average gardeners. Oh, babe! Good job. So proud of you. Okay. So we're going to go here. We are going to... How can I do this? How does this work? Hello? How do I... Why isn't it letting me... Babe. Why can't I click on that? This is coming up with it. Plant many? There... Is this... It is. Why isn't it... Oh, it's a tree. Oh, we'll plant it just like back here. There. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. What is this? Mandrake. Mandrake root. I don't know what any of these are. All right. What are we at with our gardening? So we're just above level 5. Fishing is another one that we really, really freaking need to work on. We can with tomato. That's how that works. Interesting. All right, we're going to fast forward this. I know she's tired. Dirty surroundings, because apparently outside is not allowed to be dirty. And she's crunchy. She's not looking cute, bro. We're going to go upstairs and have a quick shower. And I think we're just going to go to bed. How tired really is she? Baby. Rise and shine.
Rise and shine.
And whatever the fuck Kylie Jenner says to Stormy. It is time to get the hell up, girl. Get the hell out of your bed. ain't no gentle parenting all up in here, girl. Get the hell out. I need to like settle down. I know you're hungry. Me too, but I'm here playing the game. So get your ass in the shower and then we could go get your ass downstairs. And we're gonna make some pancakes. I need to settle down. Are you guys even still watching? Hi, if you are. For some reason we have more tomatoes. Hello. She's not gonna be able to do anything right now because she's too hungry to garden. So we're going to do all this fun stuff. Let's go. Hut one, hut two. I also still have never seen Eric's ghost. So I'm thinking, I heard a couple people say if you put him in your inventory and then place him back after a while, we could try that. I don't know. I'm kind of desperate at this point. So Mr. Handsome, do you remember Mr. Handsome? Mr. Handsome. We're gonna text him. And who else? Oh, Jane March. She's kind of pretty. Let's text her or chat. No. Oh my god, Gunther. Let's send a flirty text. No, I'm kidding. A friendly text. Oh wait, okay, so 10 garden is the whole garden, which is spectacular. Because that means I don't have to click on everything. Ugh, anyways. She can splash in the puddle. Shut up. No way. Can she actually do that? Because that would be adorable if she actually splashed in the puddle. Shut up. No way. Oh, she is! Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Anyways, we have to go to the bookstore. Let's go to the bookstore. Shop for books. And what do we need? Cooking. I don't know if that does anything, but whatever, we'll buy a book or two. Fishing, of course, and gardening. She does have a gardening book, but I think that's the one that we read. Who's this? VJ. What up, dude? I don't think this guy ever ages. He just looks the same. Okay, well, we'll buy these. $1,600. Jesus Christ. Okay. Damn, I see you. Is anything actually going on here? Oh, there are people here. Oh, should we go? Whoa. This girl looks like she belongs. Look at that. Doing something else. You know what? I'm just going to leave it as that. But I don't know if we should go to that or if we should just go home and like read a book. Do you know what I mean? Like, what do we feel like doing? Whoa, there's a lot of people showing up here. Anyways, let's go watch the show as well. We might as well go out and do something. I kind of feel bad for like making her just like garden for the past day. Poor girl. Doesn't have a life. Mind you, I feel like we've been just living it up for the past few parts and not focusing on getting our husband back, so that might be what this whole thing's about. But whatever, you know what, we're here and we're watching this. We're watching nothing. Hello. Oh, something is happening. Wait, do you want to watch the show? Let's actually watch the show. Yeah, let's just watch the show. Whoa, okay. All right, let's watch, ladies and gentlemen. not going to lie to you guys. I was actually thoroughly entertained throughout that whole freaking thing. That was amazing. I loved every minute of that. Are you kidding me? I watched that like it was a TV show. Anyways. What's up, Gun? Oh, and her sister's here. Oh, she's so old and decrepit looking. Wait, I want to say hi, though. Can we say hi? No, I just want to say hi. No, game, listen to me. Let's hug her. And let's say hi to our creepy brother-in-law. Oh, apparently we can't. We have to greet him. Baby, hell no. We don't like him that freaking much. And let's chat. Just ask how she's doing. I wonder what Gunther looks like. Has he aged up? Or not Gunther, sorry. Mortimer. Why isn't he? Oh, he's a grown-up now. Shut up. We're going to send the friendly textbook. I just saw your mom is thinking of you. Also, this dude is like doing black magic behind us. Baby, what are you doing? He's like putting a spell on me, babe. Oh my goodness. Who's this? Oh, that's Susan Wainwright. Okay. Well, Gunther is like putting a spell on us. He's probably like, please fall in love with me. We're going to go to the library. It's getting like a little late in the game, but I'm not concerned about it. I think the library is like 24/7 anyways. Look at Gunther behind us. She's so pretty though. I want a picture. So we're going to go here. I don't think we've been here yet. I don't think. I don't remember anymore, to be honest. We have these beautiful little chairs that we can sit in. So we're going to do that. And we are going to read a book. Let's just get rid of that. I kind of want to read. What should we read? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's read. Yep, finish a book. How long would that take? I don't know. Okay, so we just finished the book that we were reading. So I'm going to sell it. It is almost 10 o'clock, so I'm thinking that this would be a good time to go back home. I would like to place his thing again, see what happens. But grow a potato. Shut up. Grow a potato. Yes, I want to grow a potato. Grow an onion? Hell no. I want to grow a potato, though. That's amazing. Also, look, it's the girl from the magic show. Which is, apologize for what? No, baby. Let's chat though. I would love to do that. What? She is like looking at us up and down. She's like, bitch, you want to go? Like, no. Wait, why are they sus? I don't know why these two women are so sus about each other, but I'm kind of here for it. Anyways, we're going to go back home. Go home. Oh, okay. It's going to like actually bring me home. Come home. I do kind of want her to shower. Oh, and clean the shower. She doesn't really seem like the kind of girl to do that, but we're going to make her do it anyways because it's kind of nasty. So we're going to do that. And then I'm probably just going to get her to go to sleep because that's what we need. Oh, oh, oh my goodness. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Wait, no. Mm-mm. No sleep in the castle. We're doing this right now. We're doing this right now. I don't care how long this part is. Get the hell up. Get the hell. Erik. Erik. That's Erik. It worked. He's coming upstairs. He's coming upstairs. Oh, this music is so spooky. Is she awake? She's awake. Heckle, friendly introduction. Don't be a wench. This is your husband. Oh my goodness, he's here. He's freaking here. Holy shit. Okay, wait. We need a screenshot. Stop. Oh my goodness. I knew that putting him inside of the freaking thing was a good idea, our inventory. I know, though, that like, oh my god. She's like, ew, babe, don't be that way. We need a screenshot of that. I'm being so annoying. I'm so sorry. I know, though, that like he doesn't show up in the family tree for some reason and that they obviously don't have like a romantic relationship. Like it's like an introduction kind of thing. I don't know what is up with that, but We'll figure that out when we bring him back to life. We'll add him back to the family tree. This is amazing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, he's here. Okay, you know what? I'm going to end this here. I'm ending this here. I hope you all enjoyed. We're going to carry on with this in the next part. Do not worry. This is giving me everything right now. Like, whoa. Okay, like, work, Sims 3. I see you. I see you, babe. Yeah, I'm going to leave this here. I hope you all enjoyed this part. Holy shit. Anyways, I'm going to let you all go. I'm sorry. Okay. Bye, guys.